When we think of street kids, gangsters, outsiders, we probably think first of young men. But there are just as many women whose talents and energies are often wasted living on the edge, as we found in Lagos, Nigeria. And Gift are errand girls in Lagos, Nigeria. Area boys, well, they play rough and dirty, though some do make it good. But what is an area girl? Something cool or just a girl without a job? And in a difficult world, can they make it good too? There's evidence everywhere, if you know where to look. In the commercial capital of oil-rich Nigeria, Ajegunle is one of the poorest and toughest neighborhoods. Like many big city slums, still struggling to meet the millennium development goals. Neighborhoods here are called areas, and some girls are called area girls, including Onyinye.
My name is Onyinye. My friends have this funny name, they call me Shenkes. I'm an area girl for now. And, well, I'm not an area girl because I choose to, but an area girl, you can't actually classify it into one person. It's different ways. You have some girls, they're area girls, not because they do anything, but because they're just rough. They're just rough and tough. They like trouble. They like, you know, anything trouble. Anywhere there's trouble, they like to be there. They like the bottle, the knife, and the... They just love it. It's not like anything. They just love that kind of life.
Onyinye lives the right side of the law, but knows the street slang, runs or paid errands, and meeting up.
Then some people, like me, it's due to one or two things that, you know, you go through. You have to do some odd things, you know, do one or two runs. That's what it's called, actually, to meet up. We have those that steal, you know, to meet up. We have those that are in the hotels to meet up. It's different. You can't really, you know, place it on one definition.
Onyinye left school at 12. No qualifications. What she does have, brothers and sisters.
I have 10 siblings all together. Okay. From the same mom, but from different dads. My growing up wasn't nice. It wasn't nice. We stay with our stepdad, actually, because my mom is married again. My mom has to carry almost all the responsibilities alone. School fees, feeding, clothing, and all that. So I'm growing up, and I can't just be depending on my mom for almost everything when I know she doesn't have.
Onyinye, as we'll see, has dreams. But right now, reality's a little different.
So I have to look for one way or the other to, you know, support her. Because my younger ones are growing too. This area that I stay, it's kind of common. It's almost what we do here. We, you know, we date men. So it's practically what I do for now. That's what I do for now. My sisters, my family, they know about it. They know everything about me, actually. So it's not like they're comfortable with it. But I have to do it because I don't want any of them to do it. So it's like I've taken it upon myself, you know, to help. I won't allow them, you know, do what I do. Because if I can carry it, maybe they can't. Maybe they're not strong enough, you know, to live with it. I try as much as possible to satisfy their basic needs. Their needs, the ones they need, not what they want. What they need. You know, I need this.
Satisfying her family's needs doesn't make Onyinye an area girl, but it is what some area girls do. So, is she an area girl? Her grateful siblings are undecided.
Area girls, sometimes it depends on the area you've brought up, kind of, you know, the environment, and maybe your background and the effects and your parents, kind of, right?
It depends. There's some bad ones.
Even the ones from
there's
bad.
There's some rough ones too, and there's some cool
ones. She's brilliant. She's very intelligent.
Outspoken. Yeah.
I can't call her an area girl, but at the same time, the area can classify her as somehow an area girl. And no, because she's too somehow.
She's very naughty.
And
she's ambitious.
She's very stubborn too.
She talks about modeling. I guess she's working towards it.
This one is nice. Excellent.
Sorry.
If it affects my life, I think it only affects my self-esteem. So that's why I'm looking for something I could, you know, engage myself with that's legit and responsible that I could do to help my family.
But that boy is fine. I like
Instead
him.
Of relying on boyfriends, Onyinye wants to work.
I've always wanted to be a model. I think I have this talent towards it. I can do it. You know, I sometimes in my house here, I try to catwalk. Anywhere perform against me, go fire. When I'm a man, I've been a woman. Fire. You know, matter we be, yo. Fire. When I'm a guy, I've been a she, yo. Fire. Anywhere perform against me, go fire.
The streets around here are a catwalk too, but a different kind of catwalk.
When you're in your house, you can be free. You can, you know, do whatever. But when you're on the streets, you know, you have to give them this mean impression, like, you're scary, because if you act like, you know, one, if you act like one body, they'll climb you. When I'm outside, I don't smile. I don't talk to people like that, except those people that are really, really close to me. And you have to keep this strong face. Nobody can just come talk to you and just go away. You have to keep this face. You have people you play politely to, and those that, maybe if you're not familiar with someone, you try to play, you know, hard, because the other person will be playing hard too. You know, so it's almost the way we do around here.
We're headed to the cafe where I do most of my research. You know, it's just a stone's throw from this place.
Onyinye is off to the neighborhood cyber cafe.
Hey, what's up? When you have time.
Some are looking for jobs. Some are looking for the training and self-help courses that are on offer around here. Onyinye is looking for a modeling agency.
I search for modeling agencies, so I try to send emails. So if they reply my email, then I go. And if I get the phone numbers, I call.
This is where I hang out at night. And it's kind of very quiet because it's morning. And most people don't come out in the morning. You know, when it's night, you see people coming out.
Some judge. But for area girls, choices are limited.
The worst enemy of mankind.
In the daytime, nothing happens. Most people who don't do anything, maybe they sleep. Or watch TV, or just sit in the house doing nothing. But around here in the evenings, it's always very rowdy. People around here like life, like partying, all this kind of stuff.
Oh, fantastic! Another opportunity.
See as them they flex, nickel gravity and the chesty don't come again. You see as them they flex, when we enter club they must pop up champagne. You see as them they flex, nickel gravity and the chesty don't come again. You see as them they flex, when we enter club they must pop up champagne.
What sets the tone for area girls, area boys?
The area boys, they come out in the evenings. That's when they come out. That's when they pick their pockets. That's when they have the chance to do whatsoever. Because you can pick pockets and just disappear. And in the evening, they have the chance to, you know, smoke their stuff, use their, you know, without attention. If you're nice to them, if you're free with them, they can be nice with you. If you're, well, let me use the word loyal. If you're loyal, you, when you see them, you greet them well. If they need something, you do it for them. You know, you're just, you know, getting along with them. They treat you well, but if you're not careful, if you get into their wrong hands, they'll beat you. They'll beat you very well.
We are always there for them. As long as they can come to us and they can reason, well, fine, we'll do it for them. We love the same mood, one love, one Naija, one Guguwa. Ajo lefo ni, ajo dapo.
Ajo dapo.
Show ya.
So, are area girls all under the sway of area boys? Well, not quite. Meet Bisayo, an area girl who's graduated. Not cum laude, not to be a CEO. This natural-born leader's become Onyinye's area mother.
When you have an area mother, definitely an area mother has to be somebody that, you know, her legs are very strong, you know, with the experience and people around. You don't have to step on somebody's toes before you get into trouble. Somebody can just see you and pick trouble with you, and then they'll be looking for how to get to you. So when I found myself in such, you know, situations, I was like, okay, let me get closer to this person. Let me get closer to her. Maybe she needs errands. I run errands for her, I'm with her, and all this kind of stuff. So whenever I find myself in such, I call out, then she settles it for me.
Protection, she'll stand in front of you. Bisayo will settle arguments, win games, could have been a diplomat. Instead, she's an area mother.
You try. When you be area mama for your house or for your territory, people go respect you. And then go respect your personal. My guy, I've been alive. So this area girl of 18, I find it very easy.
Aye mama, the best in the area.
What marks Bisayo out here? She says she's literally graduated.
I study history, international relations, a diplomatic. Fine, I come from a wealthy home. So my parents assisted me to go to school, but for the fact that I just want to be an area girl, I see myself as a star in my area.
But I don't feel me.
I protect my territory. Maybe if I should see any outsiders want to come and obtain in my territory, in my cabal, I will overtake. And I will tell them that, Lou, this is my own territory. And any time I see people making quarrel or fighting, and I get there settling them and they refuse to look at my face, I will set up my guys and we will obtain the fight. And the fight will turn out to become mine, which, after everything, they will need to bow and succumb to my own wish, because this is my territory. I don't go to people's territory making struggles. I take absolute control of my territory.
Mama, you don't know me. Stop there, boy.
You don't do. You not give me this food. Shebi na my kabar.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You might meet some people that is older than you do. They might combat you and overcome you. But if you are not strong with the kind of boys you think you are hoping on that are, but now I'm laying now. They can fight on my behalf.
When the cops come to us, arrested us, she's the one that's going to protect us, came to the cell to bail us and everything. So that's why we are protecting him.
Seven.
Round here, work is often what happens at night.
Yeah.
Daytime, the area mother and friends, well, there's always games of chance.
I just love playing Ludo because it gives me more life whenever I have problem. When I'm thinking, I use Ludo to stop thinking. Sometimes we do bets with money when we need to bet. But this one, no need betting now, because my boy never chop a left foot. He won't bet.
If one. Not Ludo, there's Lotto, the lottery.
Let me take you to where I play my lotto.
It can be a last resort for many who can't find a full-time job.
When I graduated, I searched for a job. I couldn't get one. So I play lotto to make my daily needs. I win, I don't win. It's okay by me. This is where I play my Baba Jebu lotto. So, guy, play me 22-14, which is my two sure. When you play with 10 naira and you palm five games, you palm with 10 naira, you realize 7,500. You can just imagine what I cannot realize in an office within a month. I can only catch it here. And this is the right place for me to catch that kind of cool money. I dominate my territory. I camp things. And I make things happen. In terms of social life, I'm always there.
Bisayo is a leader, the kind you might want in the boardroom. Today, she's greeted as a hero in the medicinal bar.
Yeah, man. Well, this is where I make my happy day. This is my shepherd joint. And these are my guys.
Oh, yeah.
Wakpa.
Oh, yeah.
This is where I enjoy my life.
Oh, yeah.
All my life.
Yeah.
Shepherd
yeah.
for life. Our mama gongong, come to this kabar. Mogwaye, you will get everything. Even for me for life. Sir.
Babilina.
Yes. This one.
This one are fever.
For malaria.
That's good, yeah.
If you take this one, you will never see. This one. You know now,
Jedi.
Me.
Hey,
if you
mama.
Get any problem, then I do it. Sure, you see this one, now wash down the color. Wash that, yes. Take this one, you don't do it. Mama, serve all my people.
Hey.
Give them two shots.
Mama!
Will you got a shot for Mama?
Everything goes on my fingertip. Because if I tell them to do something, they'll do it. So with that, I believe I've been respected in the society and I can become a leader in the future. My destiny is to help the society.
Bisayo is an area girl who's risen to area mother. But this is a neighborhood with girls of many and values. So can a hard-working girl with more modest ambitions be an area girl too? Gift only went to primary school. Today she's buying ingredients for akara or beauty.
Well, my name is Gift. For this
my name is Gift. I'm an area girl.
But I don't care what people think.
Any of them talk.
I don't get involved with the others.
From my own understanding.
What makes me an area girl is the way I live.
I know they get their time.
I don't have time for say one. If you want to find my trouble, I'll give you.
But I just gentle around this place, here, but I'm not like that side. I'm not like that.
Not if don't look for my trouble because I'll give it you back.
Sometimes, let me go with that.
What makes me happy is like anywhere I go, if there's trouble, someone will recognize me.
This guy, no,
so it helps.
Kind of thing.
Sometimes
so
it doesn't help because of the area you go to.
This place, then where they go. This area, if you no get mine, no go down. Because
if you are not strong,
death,
don't be an area girl because
like,
you can
like
lead
to sometimes death. Crowd and corner. Nah.
A crowd for that and say your friend cause trouble.
As you as mama,
as mama
say,
you want to help.
They feel leave you now.
They could leave your friend and
leave
start
your friend
because they see you
near
trouble.
You because they look and say, they bugger, they do all
they
this kind
wound
of
you or kill
they
you.
And wound you.
So this kind of life, I would like to change.
So this kind of life, I would like to change.
Even a trip to the market may not be safe. The truth is, you have to be an area girl to survive.
I don't see plenty now on for that boundary market.
I've seen plenty of boundary market.
You start and go sometimes.
And if it kicks off, I don't like to stand around.
You will be saying sometimes. You will be saying just
if you ask what's going on, they could stab you. So I don't need those kind of things again.
I don't even need them again. So
it doesn't come my way, and I avoid it.
I just avoid them. Well, everybody,
But she's also doing a long, hard day's work.
So, my mom had to give this to
my mom.
I just they come back from
I'm just back from the market with the things I want to do
for the month.
I'm the one that brings in the money for the family. Then I help my family. I used to hug, walking around, selling stuff. But I didn't want to meet boys because they'll say, come sleep with me.
And if you know,
I don't need that. And if you don't do what they say,
sometimes
I'll go to the market at 4. I'll walk to Papa, come back after 8. They'll meet you on the road and rape you. All those kind of things. That's why I stopped hugging and found a place to sell my Akara.
As you see me so, I'm not sending you.
This area girl is working a 16-hour day to help make money for her family. And she's running her family too.
I go market, buy everything,
I go to the market, buy everything, come back and cook my food.
Like I go,
I go anywhere I like, but when it's time, I return.
My sisters pack everything,
my sisters pack everything to the shop.
Start to redo my
business. I need them there, start to do my business. My sisters work with me and my mother helps sometimes.
Bless you, no guests.
Bless you, what are you doing?
Come on, walk.
Come on, get out of your room.
Idiot. Bless you, no way.
You're acting up.
Pass my bag, Jerry. You heard it. Walk, I make pass, do quick. My two sisters,
the big one is the last one, and the other one is second to last.
They are
too stubborn. That's why I shout at them.
They
don't listen.
They hear what?
Too much love. Finish the work around 5. I'll come here and start around 8. Finish by 12. 1, 2 a.m.
Gift has moved from selling goods from literally the top of her head to the street corner. Now she wants to move on to the next step, her own school. What's helped motivate her? Finding a boyfriend. An area boy with a difference.
I got a fine boyfriend. Naira boy, so boy.
I went out when I was talking. I'm going to my mom's house. Come on, guys, fall in.
I was
walking, so boys surrounded me. They said I always ignored them when they called me. They wanted to beat me.
They won't beat me.
I don't know where he came from or if he knew me. I don't know.
And they are taking
me. That's how I met him.
So through they are not taking me to shoulder.
That's how we got together. He's my husband.
People might see her as an area girl, but because she's my girlfriend, I won't call her an area girl. She can call herself that, but I won't agree. I always say no. Area girls are not on the same level as area boys. That's just the fact. We take ourselves as the guys. We're in charge of everything. They need help, we assist them. Area boy is not good at all. But by God's grace, I try to live that past life because I know that life favors me. That's what I believe. What I do now is I play football to try to help myself. Maybe I will get one or two things from that. Because the style of life we live is not good. Snatching someone's bag. Doing all sorts of rubbish, you know. They rape girls, they steal.
So me,
I've got
conscience.
A conscience. Everyone knows it's a bad thing. But we can't help ourselves. Because that's how we survive. So we do it
sometimes
to help ourselves. That's just it.
Okay, if I get the opportunity now, the thing I will do,
If I get the opportunity, I'll use the skills I learned from hawking. I'll go to the market where I bought things to hawk. Sell them in a store.
It depends on the area where you sell.
If it's in my area here, the market doesn't move like the place where I fry akara. There's nothing you can sell there. I can't be an area girl forever.
If I see a chance, I will change. Just leave all those things.
All these people that rain, they let messy yeah what? He don't reach your own heavy. Area girls, some girls choose to be, but most don't want to remain forever. So my party make you no come here, they both start to bang or go stay the right side of the world. One of the Millennium Development Goals, which we know is illusion. But of course, paid work could be being an area girl no longer.
The only thing you should know is that it's not funny, it's not nice at all. Most of us go through a lot of things in here that we're not proud of. So if we're given the chance, the opportunity to change too, we change. I want a 30 my yard.